Now, equation of a plane is given and we have to find the direction cosines of the unit vector perpendicular to the plane. Now, given equation is vector r dot 2 I cap plus 3 j cap minus 6 k cap is equal to 2. Equation 1. Now, 2 I cap plus 3 j cap minus 6 k cap is equal to, now its magnitude we are having, square root of 2 square plus 3 square plus minus 6 square. This is equal to 4 plus 9 plus 36, and this is equal to square root of 49, and this is equal to 7. Now, dividing both sides of equation 1 by 7, vector r dot 2 upon 7 I cap plus 3 upon 7 j cap minus 6 upon 7 k cap is equal to 2 by 7. Now, number 2. Now, comparing equation 2 by the equation of plane in the form vector r dot n cap is equal to d. N cap is equal to, we are comparing equation 2. So, n cap is equal to 2 upon 7 I cap plus 3 upon 7 j cap minus 6 upon 7 k cap. Which is a unit vector perpendicular perpendicular to the plane through origin, perpendicular to the plane through origin. Hence, direction cosines are, now direction cosines are 2 by 7, 3 by 7, minus 6 by 7. 2 by 7, 3 by 7, minus 6 by 7, and this is the answer.